Oh, cool.
Oh, I was wondering. Okay.
Oh, that is cool. It's gonna look really good.
Looks like a bouncy ball.
Exactly what I was thinking.
It looks cool.
It does look like a bouncy ball.
Wow, that's awesome.
Very colorful background.
That's something you have to have.
Yeah.
We'll just paint it with these.
Green valley.
Grass. Cool. It's like corn, right?
Oh, yeah.
The white ball. Spiders everywhere. It's like some haunted big movie or anything.
Yeah.
Party on, dog.
Dropped call.
Hey, one party.
Can't have any more bed.
That is so cool.
Yeah, it seems like the only green guy in there. Popular color. Must be a choice color by a lot of people.
Love the, like that river of green. I know I love that corner on the left. Wow.
The bottom one?
Yeah, the bottom left corner is just really awesome.
Is that
awesome.
Nemo down there?
Don't say Nemo.
Yeah.
Looks like a geo.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And if you got enough paint on there, you can just hold it and just, if you want more blues, you can stretch the blues out, the greens.
That's truly beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool that someone chose white. I wouldn't have chosen since it's the color of the canvas, but when they did, it really stands out.
Yeah,
it does.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Almost like watching, like, you know, notice how the clouds move?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
When you look at the clouds, it's almost just like clouds moving.
Take a piece of canvas and set it in all the art.
And once it's finished, when you stare at it long enough, there'll be a 3D picture pop out.
Maybe Jerry, right?
Maybe Jerry. That's how fast my mind was moving during yoga.
Jerry.
Whoa.
Yeah,
right.
That
Jimmy's
moment.
And if we actually see that there's a picture, we get an hour for
it. Yeah, you're right here.
There you go.
Oh, what's that, Brian?
We was trying to see this. You missed that. I'm good.
Is that right,
Jake? Cool.
If someone actually sees the 3D picture in there, they get like an hour free coaching.
Yeah.
You'd be surprised. I've done some paintings like that. And I'm like, wow. People are like, what were you on? I was like, the sad part is nothing. Nothing.
Damn, that's gorgeous.
That is awesome.
You ever seen those dots? Yeah.
I guess it's starting to take like a uniform thing except for that.
I know it.
Yeah, we're not done.
I know.
Wow.
How's everybody liking it?
I was wondering when I was looking at that, how she got the edges all mixed up like that. Just like she
would work. Would
stand there with a brush and do all that.
It'll work out.
Oh.
And see, the good thing is if you don't like it, you can always go back and add more colors.
That is cool.
It just moves a lot slower.
Yeah.
I like right there.
It is a lot. Super cool.
Because also when you rotate it, you expand the colors on both sides, so you pull colors underneath and away from other colors. And you make new colors.
For you all to decide which side's up.
Yeah.
Yeah, rotate it once a quarter. Rotate it once a quarter.
I think I like it the way you have it right now. Like, down.
Yeah. Yeah, I like it.
It's like flow. All the red is a color.
That's good too. I like that one too.
Perfect.
Nice. Randy, you're looking at how you could rotate it and get a different mood out of it every so often. Totally change the dynamic of your room and everything.
Yeah.
The green one. Some
sort of. Oh, that's it too. Mine's like an eagle. Mine's like an eagle. The way it swoops.
Like Tammy Faye Baker in the rain.
I think she's got enough green paint.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we'll talk to her on the back.
No.
Oh, wow.
For him. Isn't she deceased?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah,
this
so
for you.
We can make jokes at her expense now.
Someone's getting haunted tonight.
Right on, Tony.
Time she moves it, I think, oh, don't mess it up, and then she does something else, I was like, oh, mm-hmm. It's that much better.
I really like them by moving it, you get the sides done, too.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. How do you know when it's finished?
Your subconscious mind knows, you just know when it's done, it's done.
When your arms are tired. Paint.